So I wanted to share with you a little lesser known feature. Obviously we have glide, which is introduced with the joystick like this. And we have vibrato, which sounds like this. Plus you can go slower and you can go faster with vibrato. But did you know that if you choose a wee bit of glide like that, if you change modes and release the joystick, that will stay engaged. So now you can play like that, but you can also play. And then use the vibrato as well.